New at 11, NBC2 confirming a teen is behind this brush fire that ignited this afternoon in Lehigh Acres. Happened on Museum Street and Westdale Avenue. The fire marshal says the teen illegally burned debris too close to his home and the flame spread. NBC2's Nestor Montoya was there while those crews worked to put it out, and he's live showing the damage that's now been left behind.
Acre in size is completely charred. Now, just to give you some perspective as to how close this fire was from where it started, that's the home where crews say it started, just a few steps away, but it only took one matchstick to do it.
Ignited by the strike of a match.
He was just being, you know, a teenager just playing with fire.
But that small fire quickly got out of control, taking over and spreading among the dry brush.
The wind and the lower humidity levels, that's what added to the fire being able to move as fast as it did.
Crews with the Lehigh Acres Fire Department battled flames on Westdale Avenue and confirm a teen was behind the burn. The fire marshal says that burn was illegal.
They had to be 25 feet from the house and 25 feet from the vegetation. They were probably about 10 feet from both.
The teen's cousin was inside the home when it happened and called 911.
I didn't think it was that serious, but when I came, I was like, whoa, yeah, it was pretty huge. It looked like sort of like the fires up in California, kind of.
At one point, flames jumped over Museum Street, but crews were able to put it out and create a fire line to stop the spread.
We are moving into the dry season. People need to be very careful about what they're doing to burn outside.
Today, this neighborhood, its homes, and the families living in them are lucky to be spared.
We did get lucky. I can't thank nobody but God for this.
Now, I asked the fire marshal if the teen responsible for starting this fire will face criminal charges. He tells me no. What'll likely happen is he'll be fined by the state and the fire district. I'm live in Lehigh Acres tonight. Nestor Montoya, NBC.